In Taylor County are desperately trying to move forward after three hurricanes in 13 months. Dozens were also dealt a separate financial blow last year when two mills closed in the area, taking some good paying jobs with them. Our Zach Dahlheimer is back in Taylor County for us tonight with how people in Dequel Beach are recovering and with the groups that are hitting the ground tonight running to get supplies to people. Zach, it is all hands on deck.
Yes, Jacob, it certainly is. In fact, take a look behind me. You can see some blue tents set up in the background. Groups like the United Cajun Navy and the Salvation Army have been out since early this morning and will continue to work around the clock to get supplies to people all throughout Taylor County that were impacted by Hurricane Helene. And this all is happening as coastal communities like Dequel Beach are facing total rebuilds for many homes.
Numb.
It's overwhelming.
For Hud and Lori Lilliott, their Sunday morning was not easy.
We've always been givers, and we can't be the givers right now.
This would have been the kitchen and living room area.
This is what's left of their home of 8 years in Dequel Beach after Hurricane Helene came through last Thursday, a community that's been in Taylor County for roughly 80 years, and Lori's family helped build up. Over the years, their family became extended.
These aren't just neighbors. These are family members. Everybody's that close.
Leaning on each other through tough times like hurricanes and mill closures that left those like Hud without a job.
It's rough.
The Lilliots sheltered in Perry as Helene came through before coming back to this on Friday.
I literally had to have someone hold me up. I did not know if I was going to be able to take another breath. We've never been people to ask for help. And that's a hard one.
There's basically looks like a bulldozer came through there. You can't even find parts of houses.
That help coming from many, including Captain Lawrence Walker with the United Cajun Navy. He and his team were ready to help with rescues along Taylor County's coast, but thankfully were not needed and instead have shifted to giving out supplies.
When you talk to someone who evacuates and they've got a change of clothes in their car and they come back and it's all they own, we're trying to keep them as comfortable as we can.
While many things are up in the air for the Lilliots, one thing that's for sure is they won't leave their family built through community.
Love thy neighbor.
Yes, if you lend a helping hand and you're able, get out and help your community. I mean, if it's in need, it's in need.
And Jacob, Captain Walker says his group with the United Cajun Navy will continue to stay here to help people out. He expects his group to be here in the community for at least the next 2 to 3 weeks, giving out supplies at this shopping center behind me. He says they'll be out here from 9 a.m. until 4 p.m. And if people are still in line at 4 p.m. every day when they start to wind things down, he says those people will get served. He also told me that his group is working to add other distribution sites to help other parts of the county, including Steinhatchee. We're live in Taylor County. Zach Dahlheimer, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Okay, Zach, those folks in it for the long haul. We appreciate your report.